Subscribe the channel ProzTech and press the bell icon to get latest technology videos once we release. More importantly, the subscription to the channel is completely free. Friends, let's start with Nokia 8.1. It comes with Android Pie, Android One, and powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 710 processor with 2.2 GHz octa-core and GPU Adreno 616. Whereas Samsung Galaxy S8 works on Android 7.0 Nougat and powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 835 processor, octa-core 2.3 GHz with GPU Adreno 540. Moving on to display, the Nokia 8.1 is available in 6.18 inches and comes with IPS LCD display having resolution 2280 by 1080 pixels with 408 ppi pixels density. Whereas Galaxy S8 is 5.8 inches device with dual edge Super AMOLED display having resolution 2960 by 1440 pixels with 470 ppi pixels density. You can also find Corning Gorilla Glass 5 skin protection with 3D touch home button. Galaxy S8 is IP68 certified, dust or waterproof over 1.5 meters for 30 minutes. Talking about the internal memory, then Nokia 8.1 is available in 64GB of primary storage with 4GB RAM. Nokia 8.1 also supports microSD up to 400GB that uses SIM2 slot. Friends, as far as concerned about the colors for this device, then it is produced in blue, silver, steel, copper, iron and steel colors. Moving on to Galaxy S8, it is available in 64GB of internal storage with 4GB RAM and also supports microSD up to 256GB that uses SIM2 slot. Samsung has launched this new device in different colors, that is Midnight Black, Orchid Grey, Arctic Silver, Coral Blue and Maple Gold colors. If we talk about the dimension of Nokia 8.1, it measures 154.8 by 75.8 by 8 mm of height, width, thickness and 180 grams of weight with hybrid dual nano SIM option. Whereas the dimension of Galaxy S8 is 148.9 by 68.1 by 8 mm of thickness, weighing 155 grams with Corning Gorilla Glass back panel with dual nano SIM standby support. About the camera, then Nokia 8.1 comes with dual 12 and 13 megapixels primary cameras with 1.8 aperture, dual pixel PDAF and optical image stabilization. This phone also comes with Z's optic, dual LED, dual tone flash, panorama and HDR. It shoots out videos of 2160p and 1080p at 30 frames per second and is also equipped with 20 megapixel secondary camera for selfie shootouts with 2.0 aperture. Moving on to primary camera of Galaxy S8, then it is equipped with 12 megapixels with 1.7 aperture phase detection autofocus with LED flash. It shoots out videos of 2160p at 30 frames per second and 1080p at 60 frames per second with HDR dual video recording. You can also find 8 megapixels secondary camera with 1.7 aperture capable of video call and auto HDR. Friends, in Nokia 8.1, fingerprint scanner is placed on the rear side of the phone. If we talk about the sensors in this device, then you can find accelerometer, gyro, proximity and compass. This phone also comes with Wi-Fi, dual band, Wi-Fi direct, hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS, NFC, Type-C reversible connector, USB on the go, fast battery charging and 3500 mAh non-removable battery as well. Whereas Samsung has moved fingerprint scanner on the rear side of the phone just beside primary camera. In Galaxy S8, Samsung has added some new features like Dex and Bixby. For Bixby, there is a dedicated button on the side of this phone. This phone is also having NFC, Type-C reversible connector, GPS, Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, fast battery charging option and comes with 3000 mAh battery as well. So that was the quick comparison of both smartphones. You can also check further details in the description below. What do you think about these smartphones? Do let us know in the comments section below. I hope you liked this video and don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.